It's 2 in the morning, I'm drunk on the subway. There's too many people around, we kind of look like zombies. Why are we all here so late? Playing the same song on my iPhone. Avril Lavigne again, it puts me in a mood. And suddenly you walk in. Part of me wants to hit you. Part of me wants to hide away, hoping that you don't see me. Looking like this is not okay. 12 more stops until I get home. 12 more stops until I get home. Well, of course, a crazy man makes a scene right in front of me. You look up from your book and see me there being harassed. Gee, lucky. So now you're walking over, charging forward, here to save the day. You give the man some words, and he goes on his way. Part of me wants to thank you. Part of me wants to roll my eyes. Now we have to small talk, well, let's quickly get to the goodbyes. 8 more stops until I get home. 8 more stops until I get home. So now I'm stuck here in luck. We're both going to the heights. We're going local, well, more loco in my head. Well, part of you was so friendly. Part of you always seems so fake, acting as if there never was a relationship or a heartbreak. 3 more stops until I get home. 3 more stops until I get home. Arrive at 157th, get out, now we're above ground. Take out my phone and see that Avril's been playing this whole time. Part of me wants to leave you, part of me wants to hold your hand. These are things I'd never tell you, cause you wouldn't understand. Then you start to walk me home. Kiss my cheek.